Hello, my name is Glenn Monroe and I own Brain Diesel. And in this video, I want to show you a really good word tip that will help you type less when you have something long that you type over and over again, like a company name, or maybe it's technical terms you do. Now, I believe I've done a video on this one before, but today I'm going to give you an April Fool's or prank spin on it. So first of all, let's say that you work for the Harley-Davidson Motor Company. Well, if I'm going to type that in a lot, that gets old. So what I want to do is I want to find a way to make it simpler. I simply type it in one time, select the text, I go to File, Options, Proofing, and then Autocorrect. And because I selected the text first, it's there. I want to replace HD with that. I want to type in something that I'm not going to type in otherwise. Now, if I'm expected to be typing in HD camera or HD TV, then this is a bad idea. I may want to change that to be THD, something like that. You get to decide what you want it to be, but make sure it's not something that you would type on its own otherwise. So THD gives me that, and I'll add that to my dictionary and hit OK and OK. I'm also going to take American Eagle Outfitters. Let's pretend that's another text string I use. File, Options, Proofing, Autocorrect Options. And here, just to show it doesn't have to be an acronym, I'm just going to put in ZX. And I'll add that, and OK, and OK. So I've got these two shortcuts in there now. I can use them in this document or a new one. So I've got this new document started, and I'm typing in we here at ZX space would like to thank THD space. And so whatever you have in there, you will automatically replace and you get to play along with that. Now, on the April Fool's side of things, what you can do is maybe there's someone in your office who has an ego that almost fits in the room. Well, to have a bit of fun with them, if you can get access to their computer, go to there and give them a ridiculous title after their name. So I created this name Joey and I gave this ridiculous title over the top. I'm going to File, Options, Proofing, Autocorrect. And now it's all there again. I'm going to replace Joey space. Actually, not just Joey by itself. And I'm going to add that. So now the word Joey gets replaced by this ridiculous string. And I OK to there. So now when Joey writes a letter and at the end he wants to sign his name, Joey, bang. And that goes in there as well. So a little fun you can have on April Fool's Day with somebody. I've done this in my office before. It creates interesting challenges for them, especially if they don't know how to fix it, and most people won't. So to fix it when you want to get rid of it, File, Options, Proofing, Autocorrect. You type in what you're looking for and then simply hit Delete. And then that's off the list. I'll delete the other ones while I'm in here. And that's it. But thanks for watching, everybody. And we'll see you next time. Stay pumped. Bye now.